They all laughed at Noah when he built himself a boat. They all said, "You're crazy, man, that zoo will never float." But Noah put his heart and soul into every plank. Now we got creatures great and small, and that old man to thank. And Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man. He built this town with his two bare hands. He started out with nothing but a dream and a plan. Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man. Everybody said, "You right, boys will never fly." Wilbur said, "We damn sure won't unless we try." It wasn't 1 year later when they did the whole world proud. They waved to those same people with their heads in the clouds. Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man. He built this town with his two bare hands. He started out with nothing but a dream and a plan. Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man. A special kind of man to weigh the consequences, then step up to the plate and swing for the fences. And Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man. He built this town with his two bare hands. He started out with nothing but a dream and a plan. Robert P. McCulloch was kind of man. Robert P. McCulloch was that kind of man.